Yo, man, talking about Dango. Boom, hair, man. Dang, 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 dang. Building, man.
Dude, what are you doing? Dude, Dan, what are you doing? Dude, get out of here, man. Yo, man, that's how much Dango. Boom, hair, man. Love Dang, Dango. Building, Dango. Boom, man. Yo. What is up? It is Boomhauer, and welcome back to another episode of Building with Boom, and I'm here with my buddy Eric, or Lieutenant Dan from The More You Grow, taking over my intro. Really? Really?
I thought I could do it better.
But today I have a small project for my mom, actually. So my mom collects shot glasses, like a lot of shot glasses.
So many
shot glasses, and she's running out of room on the shelf she has right now. So I told her, hey, I'll build you another shelf and I'll make a building with Boom out of it. So that's what we're gonna do today. And what we're gonna need is whatever this board is called. I don't know what this board is called. I went and picked it up. And yeah, we have this board and then we have some, I still don't know what this is called either. This is horrible.
Little board. We got small board and smaller board. You can get that down at your own hardware store.
I don't know what it's called. I'll find it and leave a thing on the screen. But I need that, and I need some corner brackets. I know what these are called.
Yeah, because it's on the box, right?
It says it right there.
You're so good.
We're gonna get into it. I already know the measurements, so the first thing we're gonna do is we're gonna get the cutting. So let's get into it, shall we? So the first thing I want to do is measure out exactly what I need. And I've already measured pre-hand. Me and my mom had a long discussion about how long she wants this to be. Don't you dare make a joke with my mom involved. Don't you dare.
No.
But she wants it to be 60 inches. Dan, I swear, don't make a joke with my mom.
I am not saying a word. And you're the only one coming up with this right now, so.
Now, the next step is cutting.
Get my hand model. I'm working on my hand modeling. This is what I'm gonna do in life. Okay. Hey, don't cut my leg off. I know I don't use it, but you know, might want to keep it attached. If you want to learn about woodworking, the goal is to measure twice, cut once, in case you didn't know. So
I'll measure twice and cut twice.
In case you want to know, you're supposed to only cut it once.
So the next step is getting this put on here for more support so the shot glasses doesn't slide off and actually fall onto the ground and then break in a lot of stuff. On to the next step of putting the thing on there, and I don't have a piece that's long enough because, well, I broke it beforehand.
He bolted it.
So we have that section on. Would you like to hold that for me, brother?
I will hold it.
Now the next section is gonna have a little break in it. That's okay. That's all right, because I broke it beforehand.
It helps if you don't snap the wood before you measure it.
I didn't mean to.
Boys and girls, this is not, there's a lot of what not to do in this video as well as what to do.
Another lesson of woodworking, don't break your material.
Another lesson is don't snap it kung fu style before you're ready to measure it.
So you can see the lip. That's so, like I said earlier, the shot glasses won't fall off, because if mama's shot glass falls off, mama's not happy. And when mama's not happy, nobody's happy.
Nobody.
So the next step, we're gonna put the corner brackets onto the bottom. And I know the spacing, there's gonna be 6 of them along the bottom of this. And then we're getting ready to mount it inside and move some of her shot glasses over so mama can be happy again.
Whoa.
The finished product is right here. We have the brackets on there. We actually had to use 7 because we're Aggies and you can't count. But that's besides the point. The brackets are on here. The lip is on here. The next thing to do is to go hang it up inside and transfer
the shot glasses.
I forgot what we're putting on it for a second.
Shot glasses.
We're going to put shot glasses on it. So the next step is going inside, mounting it on the wall, and making Mama happy by putting shot glasses on it. So. So, the shelf is finally done, and she already has shot glasses on it. Already. Let me show you some of the shot glasses she already has. As you can tell, she has like a complete line of shot glasses. And there's the new ones on the new shelf on the wall. Mama's happy. Mama's happy.
She happy, y'all.
She happy. That's all I have for this episode of Bunny with Boom. If you enjoyed, make sure to leave a like, comment, share, and subscribe. And I'm out of here. See ya. Yo, man, dingo.
Bye, man.
Yeah, man.